Big game. Quinnipiac and Yale on the ice tonight at Ingles Rink. Game starts in just about 10 minutes. Both teams ranked in the top 10 with two of the best goaltenders in the country. As John Pearson reports, Quinnipiac's goalie had to wait for his chance, and now he's making the most of it.
He's never counted, but over the years, Michael Gartig has seen a lot of shots and made a lot of saves.
I don't know, maybe 10,000? Maybe more. I don't know. That's a good question. I like that.
Glove save, stick save, pad save. He has his favorite.
I like the glove save.
Sometimes we'll call a little bit of a Hollywood save and just kind of sell it a little bit.
Yeah, I might sell it a little bit, maybe too much at times.
Whatever he's selling, his teammates are buying. Gartig has emerged a college hockey star by just doing his job. Even the Bobcats act like adoring fans sometimes.
They don't like me.
Nope. The Cats actually love their goaltender.
He's such a competitor, Ned, and he never gives up on pucks.
And his work ethic is phenomenal. Like, he is locked in 12 months a year to become a better athlete and a better goalie.
Over the weekend, Gartig tied QU's all-time record for wins by a goalie with 59. 15 of those have been by shutout. His 36-save performance against St. Lawrence over a week ago may have been his best game of the year and included a save that gained national attention and one he probably couldn't duplicate.
No. I didn't quit on the play and, you know, I didn't take my after puck, I guess. So, you know, it's obviously pretty lucky.
If Gartig is standing on his head, he's not letting anything pass him.
That might be one of the best saves I've ever made, yeah.
Gartig claims on his Twitter account he's been attempting to stop pucks since 1991. He did first strap the pads on when he was 5, not because he loved it. It was his big brother and where he lived that made him do it.
Where I'm from, everyone plays hockey. If you don't play hockey, you'd be considered the oddball. So basically, if I wanted to play with my brother, I had to be goalie. And that's kind of how it goes in Prince George. If you're not playing hockey, you'd be the weird one.
In Hamden, for the Sports Edge, I'm John Pearson.